Another twist for Nob Hill restaurant refusing to pay its waiters the new minimum wage. As Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado explains, the Route 66 malt shop caved into community and city pressure.
The protests paid off. Route 66 malt shop says they will pay their waitstaff the new minimum wage, $3.18 an hour, after weeks of getting away with paying employees the old minimum wage, just $2.13 an hour.
It's sad to shut the doors because we can't afford to pay it. Pure and simple.
Consultant Josephine Martinez de Nunez is representing the restaurant after the owner refused to speak to the press today. Why so camera shy this time?
They have been served with a lawsuit by the city of Albuquerque.
The city attorney is representing the whistleblower, disgruntled waiter Kevin O'Leary. The waiter informed his fellow employees that they were getting cheated out of more pay.
According to the city's complaint, the restaurant owners threatened Kevin O'Leary, cut down his hours, tried to force him to quit his job so he wouldn't be able to collect unemployment benefits.
O'Leary said there was even an illegal contract. Waiters were allegedly forced to sign a document that said, "We'll still work for the old wages." But the city says that contract is illegal and worthless. With the complaint in their hands, the malt shop says it will obey the law.
We have to meet payroll. This lawsuit is crushing because it's hard to meet payday, every payday now, in addition to this.
In Nob Hill, Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The restaurant owners will be ordered to pay all the malt shop employees three times the back pay.